submachine gun. Short control bursts. Things easier. Nothing else. It's heavily fortified. Should look for a way around it. Be harder to spot me in that grass. Kraken's den. Launch center has to be around here somewhere. Gotta find it. Put a stop to everything. Thank you.
kommst du nicht
Better
lebend
move,
raus.
Or I'll be discovered.
Thank you.
take this place out before they can launch anything. Then it's just a matter of finding Mahler and killing Kraken. V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction. Looks like a control system. If I can overload the fuel system, then I can force it to backfire from in here. Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it.
Der Druck muss gleichmäßig bleiben. Wir können uns hier keine Fehler erlauben.
Schon bald wird der Krake in seiner Fugalierung zerfetzen. Diesen Krieg beenden. Deutschland wird der verdiente Sieger sein.
Blicke. Hätten es nur noch ein bisschen länger.
Okay, time to go. Nothing else to find. To raise the pressure more. System and blow these tankers apart. fueling systems out of action. V2's hero grounded. Now, time to find Kraken. Better move it, or I'll be discovered. Something tells me this body is worth searching.
Moment mal. Wer?
Denkmal.
Location of Kraken's war room. Launch center has to be in there. Got to get in there and finish this. This isn't adding up. Where's the controls? Where's Mahler? We missed something. Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this. I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburne, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Mahler, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Mahler. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you. Damn it. Kraken was never launching from here. Got to get to the rendezvous. We need to get to Saint-Nazaire before it's too late. Hangar this big, they've got to be working on V-2s. Should look around. Must be intel here that command can put to good use. Christian Jungers, V2 specialist. SOE want him dead. What's he doing here? Is he involved in Kraken somehow? Cross another one off the list. Winds convert speed and altitude into lift and range. They'll be slower, but travel further. Much further, though. Looks like this is where the V2 test designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources, aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat.
Thank you.
find me if I stay here. Cross another one off the list. This'll come in very useful. Looks like this is where the designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources, aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat. Wings convert speed and altitude into lift and range. They'll be slower, but travel further. How much further, though? Damn. reinforcements. I'll be outgunned if I'm not careful. It's time to move. Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance. These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off. Find anything else.
Thank you. Thank God. Stop looting.
Operation Kraken research facility and V2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire. All countermeasures authorized.